gymnastics here at the Gymnastics Center on day four in Kazan. Both the women's and men's individual finals. We see fans, Russian fans, streaming in. We'll get going first with the women's individual all around. There you see the athletes warming up, stretching. This promises to be a very tight competition. So you take a look at Aliya Mustafina, Olympic champion from London. And there's the gold medal they're fighting for in uni. The 2013 Universiade mascot here to support the athletes. Get the fans going. We'll start off with Kseniia Afanaseva. Here's her attempt on the vault. Slight step on the landing. Your coach looks on. And she will score 14.950. And there you see the standings after one rotation. Lots of young fans in the stands here today. And there's Mustafina, as mentioned, London 2012 Olympic champion. Here's her routine on the uneven bars. Crowd looking on intently. You see the intricacy of the routine, and she sticks the landing. Fantastic performance by the reigning Olympic champion. She will score 15.200. There you see Larissa Latinina, former Olympic champion. At one point was the most decorated Olympian of all time. Has 9 gold medals to her credit. Now move on. This is Kim Bui of Germany. She mounts onto the beam. Incredible balance and precision needed here. She gets ready for her dismount. Fine one. She lands that very well. And Bui would score 13.550. Standings up and down throughout the competition. Now we'll take a look at Elizabeth Black, currently in second spot. Her floor exercise. Her first pass and a bit of a slip up there. And that could cost her a medal potentially. And Kim Bui will grab bronze. Elizabeth Black, 12.450 on her floor exercise. She falls to fourth. Afanaseva will take silver. Mustafina will take gold. There you see the Olympic and now Universiade champion with the silver and bronze medalists.